Hello everyone, and welcome back to Sekiro. That lightning almost got me. That would have been mildly unpleasant. Okay, let's skip past this. Do we start fighting the big dragon or the small dragons? Small dragons, got it. Cool. Fortunately, these guys are easy enough. Thought. Let's put on E-Liver. There's no real point in going at these guys immediately from what I can gather. Because when they start raising their hands upwards, they'll bring in the tree roots. Eventually. Maybe I need to kill one first. Yes, one needs to die first. Oh, my big tree. Okay. Divine Dragon. There we go. Okay. Oop. I missed on that one. That's a shame. That's the one I have to go for. Two. Three. Lightning. I got this. Back, that's fine.
Oh, jeez.
Okay, good, there's more trees. That was cool. Get stabbed, friend! Ooh, with the mortal blade, too, that's gonna hurt. Gracious gift of tears. Yay! That was a cool fight. That was a really, really cool fight. Not overly difficult. Took me a second to understand what I had to do. Divine Dragon Tears. The body of the divine dragon is eternal, and its tears, once shed, will maintain their form and moisture in perpetuity. Should one of the dragon's heritage partake of the dragon's tears, immortal severance shall be... Uh-oh, he's not feeling well. I don't have money. I can't go buy anything right now. So close to having living force. Why does he have a sword? Where's Kuro? Ah, that would explain why he's gone. Secret passage key. The key to the secret passage that leads out of... Oh! Well, oh, that looks fun down there. Okay, hold up. Are the warp points here functional? Because if they are, I'm gonna go right down to the front of the castle. That looks fun. Aww. Ah, but hold on. We can go here. And because we can go here, we can get to the front of the castle very easily. Or not. We're being forced down a certain path. I'm not fond of being forced down a certain path. I'm just gonna say that. I can understand why it's necessary, but still. At the very least, this will give us time to get some additional points. Nothing new? Okay. I hear things, I don't see things, and that does concern me. Oh, right, we have a memory. The divine dragon of the Everblossom came from the west long ago, eventually making its way to this land. Some parts of Eshna are exceedingly old, water coursing through her ancient rocks and soil allowed the dragon to take root. I see. No napping. You guys look fancy. Well, I guess what we should do now let's change the position of that real quick. Okay, underwater headless are not as big of a deal. Boom. All for some scrap iron. All right, Spearhead. It's time for you. Yeah, you guys just turn around. Yeah, that's right. That's how it's done right there, guys. That's how it's done. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna want my gourd. Yeah, I'll go do that in a minute. Not care? I mean, that's fine by me. So much action right now. So much going on, I don't know where I'm really needed the most. Theoretically, they should lose aggro on me. One already has. So the question is, which one do I want to take control of? Sword guy or flame sprayer? And that guy wants me to go reinforce the soldiers on the other side of the wall. Over there too. Oh, that's probably gonna lead me to where he wants me to be. Because there's the kite that he mentioned. Decisions, decisions. Okay. That's great. No? Is this not the kite? It's just not the angle. Didn't I get this one back already? Yes, yes, I did. He wanted me to reinforce these guys over here. Got it. Okay, okay. We'll come back to them in a minute. Just want to make sure this side's cleared out well enough as well. Okay. You're dead, friend. So there's some mercury in this area now, too. Interesting. Okay, where? I hear the action, I don't see the action. Alright, well, I think we did well enough on that. There we go. Alright, well. I suppose this is a good enough place to end things. We'll pick up at the old grave next time. Although it is somewhat tempting to go through and do these. Although we can do those from Kuro's room. That's gonna be the easiest path. Yeah. We'll pick up at the old grave next time. Hope you guys have enjoyed this one. Thank you all for stopping by, and I will see you next time.